People, so today I will teach you how to make a simple and almost free web shop for your products to sell and how to connect it to dropshipping so you don't even need to carry any product. Anyways, like this is ideal for example, you have a big YouTube channel. Now if you connect a little bit of merchandise to your channel, you can make a little extra income, and we are of course all about how to make a living online. So, step number one, we have to start with getting a little bit of hosting and a domain name. So the hosting is the only thing that you will actually have to spend a little bit of money, but because you need to buy some space online, and everything else we will use free tools. So this will be the minimum amount of cost you can do setting up your online shop. Let's get started with domain and hosting. So there are a few companies out there when you want to get your hosting. So we will be using WordPress. Let's say one good hosting company is Bluehost, bluehost.com. They have good prices. They work really well with WordPress. One thing, for example, if you want to have the domain .ca, if you're in Canada like me, it is not possible, so you need to use a different hosting company. So because of this, I use one.com. It's a European hosting company, but they also offer .ca because sometimes I need this, and because I already have their hosting with them, I only need to buy the domain itself, so for me it's a very low cost. Anyways, let me show you the examples. So here we have Bluehost. You just go get started and then they will give you... Oh, I am too fast. Anyways, they will give you a free domain name for the first year and free SSL. Please always make sure that free SSL certificate is included, especially if you want to do a web shop. It makes sure everything is secured and there is no weird stuff going on when there's payments going on. So, oh! Tip number one, please do not use like big marketing hosting companies, for example like GoDaddy, because they only get clients because they spend all their money on advertising, not on their actual products, and they like to scam people into thinking they need more than what they need. So please do not use GoDaddy. I also had a personal experience where they tried to sell me a SSL certificate for $200-$300, while most hosting companies offer this for free. So, what options do Bluehost have? We just go with the basic one. There is no problem with this. Everything should be running fine. Okay, so this was Bluehost. As you can see, very simple. And now I will show you the one I am using, which is one.com. Now I am using this because I bought the hosting with them and I can add more domains to this with the same hosting. So it's a way of saving money for me. Anyways, let me search for a domain. Okay, let's see if we can buy stepan.com. Okay, stepan.com is not available, so let's try something else. Hello, stepan.com. Oh, very nice, it's available. Oh, actually, first I should log in so I can actually add this to my hosting. So this is like an add-on domain because it means it will go to my existing hosting. If you have this, you can do this too. If you don't have any hosting, I would just always recommend just to buying the basic hosting package because you're not trying to make a crazy website. We just want to keep it simple and just have a little simple web shop. Okay, so we are done with the payment. It was $18.40 for a whole year. I think it's a good price for a web shop. So now we are here in our account. You can see the panel. So what do we need? We need a one-click WordPress. So the same will be on Bluehost. They also have a one-click WordPress install, so we will do the same here. If you want to use a different hosting company, make sure they have a one-click WordPress install. Okay, new installation. Okay, so I will make a subdomain called shop.hellostepan.com. So in this case, if I want to, you know, build a website about just Stepan, not only selling the stuff, I can have this on hellostepan.com. So I will put the whole shop on shop.hellostepan.com. This way I can, you know, have different sites inside my site. Welcome to WordPress. Let's see how fast we can set this baby up. So I am Stepan. I will hide my password. So title: Stepan's online shop. This online shop sells Stepan's merchandise. Yes, I have read the terms of business and agree to this. Anyways, let's keep the templates. So now we are inside WordPress and now we need a theme. So I was doing a little bit of research on what I think should be a good free web shop template, because normally I use some certain templates that I already have, and they are premium templates, so they cost money, because I use them for a lot of different clients. But since today we want to do it simple and cheap, I have been looking for some alternatives. One that I find is called Shopper from Just Free Themes. And as you can see, it actually looks, you know, really nice. So let's try this one out. Shopper theme. Let me see if I can find this in here. Oh, there it is. Best free WooCommerce theme. So let's install this. Installed, perfect. Activate. Okay, so this is the first time I'm using this theme. It looks like a, you know, like a WordPress theme. So I will just be doing this in a fast way. I will clean this up a little bit later. I just want to show how everything is working. Okay, accent color. So what is your brand color? It will be, it's nice always to have a specific color connected to your channel. I would use the same here. So for me, this is my code. Okay, maybe it's a little bit too shiny for the WordPress, so I will maybe make it a little bit darker. Yeah, that's okay. So, for you who don't know, the most used online shop inside WordPress is called WooCommerce. And with WooCommerce, you can set up all your products, get all the payments done, and all of this is for free. Okay, so now we will be looking for the WooCommerce. So there is like an endless amount of plugins you can use to, like, you know, upgrade or make your shop more special. But, you know, we are trying to keep it simple here, so we will just install the WooCommerce. Where is your store based? Canada. Let's go! Okay, people, so as I bought the domain hellostepan.com, I am now able to also make an email address. So I made Stepan at hellostepan.com. So I will just use this new email address to set up my payment gateways. Let's see how this works. Continue. So we will offer live rates, but we will set this up later because we will do this connected with the dropshipping company that we will use. So let's just leave this all for now. I don't know. So this doesn't really matter. Okay, so I do not have a MailChimp yet. I just want to keep it simple, so I will not do this. Automated taxes. So yes, I will leave this on. Enjoy your Facebook product. Sure, let's keep it all connected. Okay, let's continue with Jetpack so we can set up our automated tax calculations. As you can see on the previous screen, we do need this to get this to work. Okay. Let's just continue. Okay, people, we are almost ready. Let's just finish with this last ready step. I do not want more spam. Anyways, let's continue. So I go to homepage settings, here homepage. I already did it, but I set it to shop. So now when you will go on there, it will immediately show the products you made. So let's check out what we have. Oh, our online shop with zero products. Okay, people, now we have set up our online shop, but of course everything will be filled with dropshipping products. But yeah, I would say let's get started with this. So now we have our domain with even our additional email address. And we have installed WordPress with WooCommerce, which is all ready to pump out products for our online shop. Oh, and don't forget, hit the like and subscribe and the little bell. So to make sure you are stay tuned for the next video where we will set up our dropshipping products. See you next time!